Well, I'm a member.
Yeah.
Leave a art cold like December.
What?
4-5 on me in September.
What?
AK knocking down trees like timber. Get your baby mom before we bender. Hit the windshield, not the fender. Giving out smoke, my agenda. Throw the white flag, they surrender.
Pussy.
All black tux, I'm a businessman.
Pussy.
Me and I still taking killers hands.
Whoa.
Take the plug off in the middle, man.
Whoa.
Spray the whole block, I don't give a damn.
Whoa.
Fuck a nigga, bitch, I'm a gentleman. 21, your bitch know I been a man.
21.
Playing with the rock like I'm Jigga Man. Gotta look a nigga in the eyes when you kill a man.
Claw.
Every wild scrap, mostly rappers cap. I ain't giving doubt. Glenwood to the flat, used to rock trap. Money top shack, chopper bullets splat. Chuck E. Cheese rack, you get rodents whack. Way too many stuffers, I can't hold them back. Body full of scars, face full of tat. You pray on your knees, I pray to my scrap. Say you won't smoke, but the fire come with it. Money on your head, nigga, we'll come get it. New Caltech, put a Honda in it. Apartment so sweet, throw a honey bun in it. Keep it in the street, I ain't doing no squilling. I don't never put women in my business. Full-time rap, I ain't doing no drilling. Whoa, whoa, I can make an MMIC.
Straight up,
sound team breaking out a P.
On God,
18 start selling hard with little B. $100, 3-5 a whip from D. Riding down Glenwood, tank on E. All about the money, I ain't never smoke weed. Cool, y'all niggas still take your cheese.
Pussy, I mind this bitch for us. The gang is what I trust.
Shredder.
Don't argue, we don't fuck.
Shredder.
No talking, he get touched.
Shredder.
I can't smoke my ass, cause all my ass is dust.
Pussy, you think he the battery? We call him Elon Musk.
Pussy,
be your mouth when I bust. Suck me up slow, don't rush.
21.
Having 3 sons is a must.
Shredder.
Hit it from the back, she cuss.
Oh God.
I put his bitch in the bed.
21.
She used to ride on the bus.
Done.
I walk around with a thigh pad, but I ain't got no yard.
Am I loud? Every wild scrap, mostly rappers cap.
I ain't giving doubt. Glenwood to the flat, used to rock trap. Money top shack, chopper bullets splat.
Hello, my riders. Thank you if you have reached the end of the video. This was a train with me. I'm starting back to do these because I went back and people really like these. So as you guys know, I've always been working out, but we're taking it serious. We've actually been taking it serious. I've had a trainer since February and we took 1 month off because it was my birthday month and I didn't want to waste my money when I was going to be traveling. So anyways, we're back on it. This is week 6. So in 2 more weeks, I will see a big difference in my body. You see the first difference in 8 to 10 weeks. So they say 6 to 8 weeks. Let me say that. 6 to 8 weeks, you see the first difference. I do see a difference, but because my eating is a little off, I'm just like, So I wanted to tell you guys what I'm currently trying to focus on and what my eating schedule is like. So the workout was great. Let's talk about the workout first. The workout was great. I really enjoyed working out. Sunday better than Monday. Monday was horrible. Oh my gosh, to say the least, Monday was horrible because we were outside. The heat index was 106 and I was in pain because I had some health issues going on. So I was just like, whoa, thank God when I got done. I do see a difference, but because my eating is a little off, I'm just like, So I wanted to tell you guys what I'm currently trying to focus on and what my eating schedule is like. Talk about the workout first. The workout was great. I really enjoyed working out. Monday was horrible. Oh my gosh, to say the least, Monday was horrible because we were outside. The heat index was 106 and I was in pain because I had some health issues going on. So I was just like, whoa, thank God when I got done. But the video is doing good on Instagram. That's usually where I post them first, and then I post them here just for extra footage and for my girls who don't have Instagram or who would rather see it on YouTube. Right now, I'm 125 pounds and my eating schedule goes like this. When I wake up, I either do oatmeal or toast and bacon. Toast and bacon is usually what I do, or oatmeal. You want to do oatmeal and you want to do turkey sausage instead of bacon. You can do wheat bread, but no regular bread. So that's a tip. As my my snack after I work out, because I work out in the morning. After I work out, you want to automatically do your protein shake. So usually I do two protein shakes, or I'll drink the protein shake from the night before, because I've learned I do better drinking my protein shakes at night because it sits on my belly and then I don't wake up so hungry. So you can either do your protein shake after you work out. You can do one after you work out and then one at night. But because my container is so big, I actually do two at one time. So I say do your protein shake after you work out, one, and then do another one at night. For lunch, I'm eating salmon, of course. Salmon, green beans or green peas, green vegetables, something, and a baked potato. You really want to do a sweet potato rather than a baked potato. And then for dinner, I'm either eating what my mom cooked, or I'm eating salmon again. So it's just kind of like, you know, eat what your mom cooks or what you're gonna cook, but you want to stay away from fried things. You want to stay away from like burgers, which you do have a cheat day. Well, I have a cheat day, and I eat a burger because I like burgers, but salmon is my friend. And the days that I'm not gonna eat salmon, I'm going to do lemon pepper wings in the oven, but I'm going to bake them. So you can do baked chicken breast is a really, really good tip to help gain weight. And then also, what else is another good tip? Not chicken wings, but chicken thighs. Like the little small chicken thighs. Those are really, really good. Just make sure you have two vegetables and a meat. And make sure your meat is the healthy meat. Seafood is really what you want to go for as far as gaining, because that's what they said. I'm just going off, you know, my trainer and everyone else that I have consulted in. That is how this week is going, or that's what you want to eat when you're trying to gain weight. My week is going I've drunk three protein shakes, and it's Wednesday, so that's not really that good, because had I drunk two, I'd probably be at my desired weight, or you know, I will be further. So you want to make sure you drink two protein shakes, if not anything else. Those are easy gains, easy calories, and it is good protein. Also, make sure you're taking three creatine pills a day if you're going to work out, to the days that you're not going to work out. Do your own research on creatine. I have not had any side effects or anything bad happen to me, but I tell people do your own research on creatine. So yeah, I'm going to end off the video. I hope you guys enjoyed my training with me. I'm going to do these once a week. It's Thursday, so they'll probably be Wednesday. Weight gain Wednesday will be probably what it is. And yeah, my goal is 135, so I'm 10 pounds away, which is actually far. Right now I am actually about to cook some salmon. I'm about to cook me two pieces of salmon, some green beans, and I don't have a third side tonight, but tomorrow I'm definitely gonna do a baked potato for lunch, and then do salmon for dinner, or do salmon for lunch and maybe do baked potato for dinner. Tomorrow I work 2 to 7, and I plan to go to the gym when I wake up rather than when I get off, so that I can go home, relax, chill. This video will be up tomorrow, which is Thursday, so I think that would be perfect. And I'm really, really looking forward to you guys watching this. I'm looking forward to y'all feedback. Please interact with me in the comments. Let me know what's your weight desire, what things you struggle with, if this video helped you, if you miss me. I know I've been gone. I'm back. God has told me multiple times, you're not going to make it on YouTube, but you're not going to get to where you want to be until you be consistent. So that's what I'm giving you guys. And make sure you check out the Fashion Nova haul. I will have something really, really good to announce in the next video. So yeah, I have one more video coming this week, and it is a vlog, and then we'll start back over on Sunday or Monday. But I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you're being kind to others, make sure you be consistent in your own dreams, and make sure you trust God. If there was something on my mouth this entire time, please just allow me to be human. Okay, bye.